So here we are getting ready to start the second half of the San Diego State University game against the Nichols Colonels out of Louisiana. Very prominent game run by the Aztecs right now with a lead of 44-21 at halftime and really dominating in all different statistics of the game. They've held Fry to shockingly only 8 points, and for averaging 21.5 points a game, that's very low for him obviously, but he is shooting 4 from 5 from the field, which means he's just not getting the ball. He is, however, a presence in the court. He's getting a lot of assists. He's getting a lot of rebounds. He just isn't getting the ball enough in a scoring position. It'll be really interesting to see what happens here in the second half to see if they turn it on and overcome a deficit of being down by more than 50% of the points the Aztecs have put up. So we'll see what happens here in the second half as we're getting ready to start just here in just a few seconds.